subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates.